get it, I got it. Look, get it, I get it. I think I understand now why I feel so apathetic. When I'm the one that stands out and these other dudes pathetic. Just waiting for a handout and eventually regret it. It ain't the way you planned out, but that contract fucking said it. Boy, you say you ain't a man now, man. Your boy should have prevented and edited all the crap out. Like, come on, man, come on, shit. You should have known better. Now you don't know nada, now you won't get up, now you won't boss, now you won't record. Fuck, labels out of me or stuff. Now you binging in your kitchen at the bottom of your cup. Cause of ominous, anonymous, and clowning you enough to push you out of your mind. The product's out of self-destruct. Cause honestly, it sucks to be a product of your motherfucking label. Promising you love only once you make them a buck.
Let's get I guess I'm right.